need more X's.
Cool.
Aww. I bet we can push the scallion out with the fishing boat.
Do you want me to command the poon?
Is that another fishing boat? Is that you, Oddity, out in the middle of the sound?
Well, yep. Yeah, no, turning around.
Alright, pooners, we're gonna grab this galleon.
I got AFK.
Alright, I'm coming.
Sorry.
Galt, poon for Namari.
I'm with Namari, yeah.
He got too close.
I'd rather not try right now if I can help it.
That's true.
We're meeting up right there at Crescent.
What's with a galleon?
That's a lot of people.
Oh my god. We need reinforcements.
Check their levels.
Friendly zone?
And
oh, they're all...
Check their levels.
Incoming.
Yeah.
20s, 30s.
Up by eye count.
Pack, bro, check our levels.
Timer's guild.
12.
6. You missed them. Timer's guild just passed.
They do have about 750s, 850s, 950s.
Yeah, they're 15. Trying to block him. Fishing boat, come block out old timer's guild. Let's blow him up.
Just about to get this galleon rammed out. It's taking me like a 90 point turn.
Mm-hmm.
It's anchored down. I'll pull it up. Alright, now try pushing.
No, Mari, they're all over you.
Harpoon the galleon. I'll try to pull it out. Oh, they're pushing.
Oh, there it goes! Chug, 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 chug,
nice.
Chug,
chug. Yeah. Oh,
oh,
nice.
That's funny. Ooh, ah!
They're all putting shit up there.
Oh, yeah.
Get away!
Come out and play!
Nice. Oh god.
Is there a fucking metric ton of them up there?
Oh, here we go.
Oh, you're pulling them. You're pulling them.
There we go.
Yeah.
Nice.
Anchors up.
Awesome.
Freaking uprooting for Jesus keeps lowering it.
Yeah.
If you guys get them out
there,
here,
go,
I'm gonna need more of my cannons.
Oh, we're blowing this galleon up if we get a chance.
We're gonna need more people for cannons. We need at least two more people with cannonballs.
Are the cannons on the galleon?
Alright, anchors up.
Uh-huh.
I'll switch
anchors
to the
up,
galleon.
Anchors up. Go.
Oh my god, these uprooting for Jesus faggots need to get off our ship.
Do you have farty fuel?
Right, they're like
galleon?
Level 8 and pretty. Don't worry about them.
Farty fuel and
gas. I got cannonballs.
Get
on
cannons, fuckers.
If you just came over here saying you have cannonballs to get on it, get on a cannon.
Keep lowering
the
anchor
down.
Dropping
you're
the
loaded.
Anchor.
I'm gonna put it back up.
Yep.
Alright, it's back up.
Also remember the flag.
Oh, it's lowered again.
They dropped it again.
They're gonna keep going.
I'll keep raising it.
They're just gonna drive it into the port. Idiots.
We need one more person for cannons.
We're gonna come around to their front.
Coming.
Okay.
Anchors up.
Cut the rope. We're gonna hit it. We're gonna pull it from the butt.
Cut it.
Alright, tag its ass.
There we go.
Open the plank for me, please.
User joined your channel.
Man, if we need to move and get in position.
Yeah.
If you guys can pull him, we'll spin him around.
User joined your channel.
Cannoneers, make flag up.
Oh, you're
can
getting close.
Can you plank the
cannon,
please?
You can open it. Your channel.
Second we get to war, I'm fearing the driver.
I'm running like a bitch.
There you go.
Oh, can you just hear their chat?
Them sons of a bitches.
Cannoneers, make sure you flag up.
Waiting for orders to fire.
Cut oh, him. I got him spun.
How many cannonballs do you have, Pina?
1,000.
Cut on the clipper. We're losing.
Freaking backing up.
Any harpoon?
There we go. These gay guys are helping
you're
us out.
You're getting pushed too.
Yeah, I know. I see. Alright, they got their sails up. Probably gonna move.
Let me harpoon it, Fort.
Nope.
Alright.
Hey, cannons, make sure you're checking your fire when we go live. A lot of these out here as well.
Darcington, why don't you jump off that cannon real quick and we'll use you as an anti-border.
I'm sinking this idiot
can you
on
take
this clipper.
Sounds good.
We're moving.
We got a lot of D's smack in the middle of our way.
We also got cannons facing
harpoon in their front. Harpoon in their front if you can.
What about Menace going
real,
to the right
real,
side
real,
of them
real,
to try and
real.
Steer
it's
him
gonna
out.
Turn him. We got
nice,
him.
Perfect,
nice,
perfect.
Nice.
They're gone.
Very nice.
Cannon.
Do not attack.
Why do I
have D?
I have LOTD.
Cut the
poon?
Cut it.
Oh no, cannon.
No, he pooned the rover.
Right on, right on. I didn't see that.
Alright, Galleon, get your ass
down their anchor.
Demolition.
Cannons are gonna be on the right. Why left? We're coming up on the right hand side.
Oh, I do spawned it.
He was crossing, but.
Put him in the ass.
Harpoon the front.
Put him in
the ass.
Ass
or the front?
We're
the
in
ass.
War. We're in the hostile zones.
Permission
so
to fire
cannons.
When we have a shot?
Cut. Alright, they're firing on me. Cut, cut, poon, cut, poon. They're trying to board the fishing vessel. Fishing vessel's ditty mounting out.
Whoa, what the hell?
I feared their driver.
Can we shoot?
Yes.
Shoot
yes,
guys.
Yes.
Launch away.
Flag up and go.
Make sure you lead them. Make sure you're flagged.
Rake that strong castle up top.
Here comes Lords of the Dead. Don't hit Lords of the Dead. Oh, they got back into peace.
Yeah, they're in peace.
Yeah. 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 Fire without day.
He's kind of cock blocking us.
Latte, just, yeah, just cock blocked the shit out of us.
Yeah, I think the galleon should have been to the right side to push him out into the sound.
So I want to tell OTD that what we're trying to do so they don't do this?
They're right there with us.
They know we're
trying
doing.
To shoot
yeah.
them.
It might be a new guy on the.
Yeah. They do like us, we let people train.
Yep.
What's this lonely flipper back here behind us?
I'm pushing him off the beach, boys.
Yeah.
You ready, guys?
There's a clipper for operating for Jesus to the right of the galleon.
Nice pushing.
He's trying, but I'm gonna turn his ass.
Mm-hmm. Need a harpoon.
Let us cut hard right. Can't switch right. The left side.
Alright, I'm gonna lose him, but I need to pull him.
Left side
stop,
cannons.
Right, stop.
Meneth hard right.
Wait, come on. Stop
trying
it. Why don't we just get 20 of us in rowboats to just push aside?
It doesn't work. We've tried it.
Doesn't we'll work.
450.
Trying to bring the nose out.
Alright, Throck, back out.
I can't. I got a clipper on my butt.
You guys should be able to hit that front for right here.
I'm trying to get the fishing boat unstuck.
Cannons, these clippers to the left should be in hostile.
We're gonna get it. Need to get a tugboat for Thor.
Make sure you're checking fire with lot D clippers.
I don't know if they're not flagged. It. I don't know which ones they are.
Southern Legends clip them sinking.
Lot D's have a red skull cross skull on them.
A that says what the other
galleon that's out there?
Yeah, anything yellow is free game, right?
Or bright red and black. They're moving.
Yeah.
Who in the front of them? Who in the front of them?
We're just cock blocking, yeah. We can get there in time.
There's still
cannons, hold your fire,
guy.
Not a hostile zone.
Need a guy on them, my harpoon on the clipper.
I got it.
See if I can outrun him backward. Alright, hey, I want you to poon their front when you get a shot.
Oh, yeah.
Poon it. We tried to brute force them out.
We got to.
Got their anchor down.
Don't reel, don't reel.
Yeah.
Cannon's gonna be right side.
Doesn't matter, they can't turn.
We'll try to get in their ass and push them.
I think that's what Lot D's doing. He's gotta hold him right here.
You got birds in the air.
Hit it again.
If it breaks, just keep hitting it and then top, make a top. Just hold him here. Lot D and those guys are gonna push him in the ass.
Their anchor's down again.
They still in the safe zone?
They're moving. User joined your
channel. They're about to not be.
We are, though.
It's okay.
Cut to the left of them, man.
Cut.
Push him out.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Got an upgrading for
what
Jesus
the
in the
hell?
Boat.
It's alright, you can't flip these things.
Oh, my God.
They always land upright.
Nice.
Weebles wobble.
Like a cat.
But they don't fall down.
Hey, foe clipper in front of them, move. I'm pushing them out.
We're getting...
That was awesome.
On the boat.
Oh, hey. They're in war. It's all numbers.
I got him. Got the pilot.
Watch right side.
I got the driver.
We got
them. Hitting them with cannon.
Deep poon. User left your channel. We're just gonna drag them back in the face.
Cannons right side. Meneth goes turned.
Gotcha.
We have our borders.
Rubbing paint. Blow the fucking up.
Light them up. Hit their cannons. Cannons right side.
The
get them lit.
Guys on the fishing boat, fly over. Fly over to their ship now. Go. Fly. Fly, monkeys, fly.
They have no cannons.
We don't or they don't?
We don't. We have one cannon air. Okay.
A lot of us got ripped off by a boneyard.
Yes.
We got some 50s in the water that killing us.
Mission rest.
Behind us, bottom of the boat, bottom of the galleon.
User left your channel.
Get him out of here. There you go.
Should we just respawn if we're killed?
Yes, go. Hurry back. Sprint. Let these come back around for another shot. You just gotta keep them in war zone.
I'm down.
We got Valor, Latinus.
That's why LOT is about to fuck their world up.
Guard them.
Bunch of motherfuckers.
LOTD is raping them.
Man,
careful
LOTD.
When you glide down.
But we don't have positive control of our galleon anymore.
No,
no.
No.
Killed down.
That would have been a nice call.
He did.
I did.
I tried to get on it and died. Called it.
Forge the dead's fucking him up. You guys need to get back out here.
Alright, we spun.
How many does LOTD have? Cause
right, enough. There's only about 12 left on their galleon. A lot of them are on our galleon.
Are we flagged or not flagged?
Yes, flagged the fuck up. God, we're fighting greens, man. Come on.
You got a shipload of uprooting for Jesus, man.
Our goal is their galleon. Leave them to ours for now.
I'm lagging like there's no tomorrow.
You're on the fishing boat. Engage from the fishing boat.
Where can you move a teeny pet? God damn it.
Galleon driver's dead.
Nice.
Alright, we're gonna let Lords of the Dead have their galleon. We're gonna go back after ours. User in your channel, time down. Somebody's on the fishing boat. Kill this guy in the fishing boat.
Despawned again, I guess.
Nice. So they're gonna lose ours and we got our. That is a win.
They're all moving back towards theirs now.
Kill this guy on the fucking fishing boat.
Lot coming to.
Damn it. Moving fast. Mama, you there?
What the hell, did they get back on their boat?
Yeah, yes. Turn and knock them off now.
Trying to turn them. Yeah, us and the dead are working great together right now. They're fucked.
Their anchor's down.
Beautiful. A lot are boarding at the back right now. A lot, like 10 plus. Oh, it's going bye-bye.
The driver is off. There's only about 8 of them left on their galleon.
As you're coming up behind you.
Hey, don't abandon me on the fishing boat. I'm getting attacked now.
Where is the fishing boat? There it is.
It's holding them in place. We've got a ditty mal.
I got the pilot off. Someone take the wheel. Got the wheel. Taking it out.
Get back in the fight.
Trying to open up a portal here.
We just ruined their day. God, Lords of the Dead were here. Dude, man, we always show up at the best time for them, and they always show up at the best time for us. That's fucking great align. Look at the trail of people following the boat.
Nice.
Down goes the ship.
Bam.
Here's the best part about it, though. We get all the fame and fucking trial chat, unfortunately, for them.
Hey, wait for me to get on the boat. User in your channel, time down.
Hurry up, we got a bunch of pissed off people running for us right now.
User joined got the it. Channel.
Come on, little bunny. Come on out into the war zone. That's right, follow the fishing boat. There you go.
Oh man, they're gonna die.
Aw, come on, a little further. Alright, we're gonna do a drive-by, get ready. User entered your channel. Free engage.
Our fishing boat. Alright.
There's only one fishing boat on the server.
Bam.